Kimberly from Fat Quarter Shop. Get ready for our Halloween Haul Quilting Edition. We're going to show you how to decorate your house for Halloween.
We're going to start off by decorating right at your front door. This trick-or-treat doormat is by Hyde and Eek Boutique, and we got it at Target. For the next few items, we have this white tray from Hobby Lobby. It'll look great to store all of your Halloween items and prop them up. The first item is this elixir candle, and we got this from Walmart. The candle looks super spooky, but it smells like pumpkin. It's great for your bathroom. This next item might be some of your favorites. It's a Happy Halloween hand soap from Ray Dunn. We found it at TJ Maxx, and it smells just like chai. We're gonna finish off the tray with this cute cable knit pumpkin that we got at Target. We got this adorable trick-or-treat bag from TJ Maxx. You can use it to store all of your triangles on a roll to have tour decor. If you're into making your own Halloween decor, this is an awesome pillow that we made from the free Bats and Booze cross-stitch pattern, and you can find it on the Fat Quarter Shop Flosstube channel. And Halloween wouldn't be complete without the Fat Quarter Shop limited edition spooky box. My favorite item in it is the thread coffin that holds your R-Fill thread, only available in the Spooky Box 2021. We found these fun, spooky-themed, gallon-sized Ziploc bags. They're great for holding quilt blocks, fabric, and anything else that you want to keep clear from dirt, and they're so cute because they say, boo! This cute jack-o'-lantern is great for holding tea lights. We got it at Walmart, but it would also be cute to hold our scrappy Dobo balls that you can find on our Fat Quarter Shop YouTube channel. This 21-inch spooky tree is from Michaels, and it's a great decor piece for your entryway table. Add some cobwebs to make it really spooky. This little ghost is a door stopper, and it'll be so sweet in my sewing studio. We also picked up this rattan wicker pumpkin from Target. It adds a warm, natural feel to your Halloween decor. This wood serving tray is awesome. It's from Target, and I decorate my house with all kinds of trays. This tray could work on your ottoman that goes with your couch, or side tables, center tables, and any of the decor we're showing you today could be displayed on this tray. Our Bats and Booze is a free pattern at Fat Quarter Shop. Halloween Night is a great Jolly Bar quilt available at Fat Quarter Shop. And this is just half of our Halloween haul. To see our cross-stitch edition, head over to Fat Quarter Shop Flosstube and subscribe to that channel. Let me know if you love this video and have a quilty Halloween.